I'm Kalyani Bhagle and you are watching RGU Studio. Today's topic is space. Not that space. Space in the painting. When we consider blank canvas, there is no any meaning to it. But when we draw anything on it, anything, anywhere, what happens? Immediately there is two dimensions. One is shape and another is space. Normally, we consider this space as background and shape as foreground, as positive space and negative space. So, what is negative space? So, now if you consider this painting below, two faces are considered as positive space and background is considered as negative space. Here, there are examples of graphics, some graphics. Positive space and negative space examples. There are some funny examples here. When we consider any visual medium, space is very important. Photographers capture space. Architectures build space. Sculptures rely on space and form. And painters imply space. Created in this abstract painting by vertical line and slanting line. Also, typically spiritual painting use upward space. See this beautiful painting of Vasudeva Kaman of Buddha. Also, the Christ by Paul Gauguin. Here, the spiritual figures are placed upward. Downward space is created by upside down triangle. And in this Chinese painting, naturally the downward space is created. When we talk about right space or left space, generally in the painting the space is created from right to left in European paintings or in Indian paintings, but in some paintings like Chinese or Arabic painting or Mughal painting, the space is created from left to right. See this painting, Devotee leading the people. Main figure is coming towards us, so our personal space is invaded, so you have to turn or run. Another contrast to that, see this painting by Karat Kamene. Here, the space is going inside. So, rider is going inside. So, comfort is created. See this painting of Paul Gauguin. The space is created from right to left. But, rider is coming towards us. So, both spaces are used here. So, we discuss space in terms of directions, but there is much more to it. Space gives viewers a reference point for interpreting art. For example, in this painting, Christina's World, artists use lots of space so that we can understand her emotion, Christina's emotion and pain. Animators use flat colors to create space in his red room. Prabhakar Barve used space so that we feel his objects floating. V.S. Gayatonde, in here, the space and shapes are not different things, but he created spaces in his canvas, beautiful spaces in his canvas. Thus, many artists use spaces creatively and create beautiful, very beautiful paintings. Now, it's your turn to observe painting, to study painting, and know how spaces are used. Great Indian artist K.K. Hepburn. See his paintings. Now it's your turn to study spaces and tell me how spaces are used in these paintings. See these beautiful compositions. See the Indianness of this painting and texture, beautiful texture. So write down and comment how spaces are used here. Viewers, please subscribe my channel if you haven't subscribed yet. Like videos. Write down, comment, and have a good day. Enjoy your life.